Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers, eluding the pressure right. Looking deep for Adams. That's caught inside the 20. And he is going to have a Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. That pass was heavily defended on third down, but you know what? He's one of the best in the league at body control, and he showed you why there.
So what that tells you is that the guy throwing the football understands his guys, doesn't he? Give them a chance, put it up there, and realize it.